Anxiety, depression, and suicide can affect any of us at any time, but at different points in our lives, we can be at greater risk. When we are going through big changes, such as becoming adult, retiring, starting a family, or losing someone we love, for example, have you faced any issues like this already, and how do you cope with it? Well, I have to take care of myself since a very young age. I was 9, and I went through a lot. So I like to think that I learned how to deal with this situation, and what I do is I just sit and think, what's going on? What's happening right now? Why are you feeling like this? And when I find the answer, and even if I don't, I go to my best friend or my sister and talk about it. I think it's really important to talk about feelings. It's mental health. We need to let it out, and listening to someone else's point of view, it's really important, and it can help you solve the situation you are struggling with.